Hey guys, welcome to another video. And today we're going to be doing part 2 for the new Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe race that I'm doing against Squidi. And I'm going to be joined with, of course, Squidi. My controller just disconnected. With Squidi, Spyro, and Neo. Okay, guys, so I guess, I just finished the castle in Acorn Plains. So I'm just now moving on to World 2. So I guess we can start the race, but I have to go through the cinematic real quick. Can I skip this? No. Okay, we can start the race in 3, 2, 1, go.
Ew, Mr. Game & Watch.
Okay.
Bruh.
Yoit. So I kind of forgot how these levels go, because it's been a long time since I played these levels. So I guess we'll play until we finish World 2. Okay. Yo, I died. I think I probably should practice beforehand.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go. I stopped in the checkpoint, so it works.
Chess. This is too much work.
Okay, here we go. I'm running. I think I probably got a squirrel power up at this level.
You gonna go to school?
A squibble power up. A squirrel? You know, like the jumpsuit? The one where you like, jump super high and you can glide? This squirrel power up?
Squirrel.
Squirrel.
Squirrel. Squirrel.
Your mom. Okay, this level's kinda hard. She said.
Your heart.
Your mom's heart. Okay.
Your dad's heart.
Wait, not that. Okay.
Who turned on the camera?
Your mom.
It's a lie.
Okay, so now can you see my game? Or a capture?
Yeah.
Okay, so now you can probably watch this, and then you can commentate over this.
Watch it.
Well, I don't think Squidi has this in his game. The whole Nabbit thing, I don't know. But this is gonna be slow. It's gonna slow me down. Bruh. Yo, hurry up. Bro, I think Squidi's gonna have an advantage of this, because I'm pretty sure Nabbit isn't in his version of the game. Or as like a thing you have to catch. Okay, go. Okay.
Go, Power Ranger!
Go, little nubs!
Nah. Go, little nubs! Go!
Yo! I completely forgot these levels existed, to be honest.
That's easy.
Your mom, bro. Yeah, but I haven't played this in like who knows how long. 2 years. 2 or 3 years.
It's not my fault. It's your fault.
Yeah, but it's easy. It's easy.
Yeah, but it's easy.
No, it's not. I mean, it's easy, but it's easy if you're used to it.
Last week.
Yeah, I'm gonna get hurt because it doesn't matter because there's a flag right here. Okay, I forgot what this was. What was this again?
Oh my.
I don't remember. Why is it so dark? Yo, it's so dark in here. Yo, what?
You need to get the baby Yoshi.
Where is that?
It's somewhere there.
Great help.
See, I'm helping. I'm helping Pika.
No, you're not. Here it is. That's not even like a yellow gold
no,
Yoshi.
No, not that one.
Then where's the other one then? You know?
When it's dark, you'll find it.
Yo, I don't see anything here. I just see bats.
Now, soon.
Yo, this game, this map's like hard to find.
I got a baby Yoshi who lights up, alright? Because I'm smart.
Yo, I can't see anything.
Keep going.
Why are there invisible blocks everywhere? Okay. Yo, I'm so far behind Squidi now, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know where anything is.
You guys have to do two of those?
No, just one.
Why are you doing that one?
I don't know. Is the other one easier?
Yeah, the other one's easier, actually. I'm saying.
How do you know? You remember?
Yeah.
Do you remember?
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
I remember. There was light outside.
Okay.
You can try it. Well, it's gonna waste time. I like that one. You should get the coin.
No, it's a race. Okay.
Of course I watch.
How is this again? What is this? What does this do? Oh, it kills the dry bones.
Don't cry.
Okay, never mind. I have to probably do a bit more.
Stop your thing.
Okay, is there a thing here? You got ice flower. No. I'll take those.
I'm tired.
Okay.
Yeah, mama.
There we go. Okay. How much more is there to this level? I don't remember. Oh, checkpoint, really?
You're halfway there, boy.
Yes. Okay, how was this again? Oh. Yite, oh, no. Ugh.
Pika, do you believe yourself?
They're lagging a bit on my end.
Are you believing yourself?
No. Okay, I think this is how it works. Here we go. Yeah, move.
Yep.
Move, son. Okay.
Move, nope.
He's your son.
Okay, well, this is the same fight as before, but I think that's some sort of thing add to it. I don't know what, though, because it's been a long time.
You know what
I think
doing,
I know
right?
This
one
is.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's easy.
Yeah, it's easy. Look at this.
Bruh.
That's easy right there.
You didn't give him a chance to attack, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Ooh.
Tell that, you nub. You know, boom boom.
I bet you he's like, how could this happen to me?
Yeah, he's like, how could this happen to me?
I think you're gonna get copyrighted.
Yes. Okay, Paige, I don't care.
Nobody cared about Paige.
But I couldn't care less about what happened to Peach.
Are you using your OBS?
Yes.
Sorry to say that to the viewer.
I didn't mean to say, but oh well, doesn't matter. Okay. Okay, Acorn Suit, I need that.
How to use the OBS? How do you use the
Christ.
OBS?
Okay, and then I have to fight this Goomba right here. How does this work? Just kill these. Yeah, I'm wasting so much time by doing these mini games.
Yes.
Oh, but superstar though, that could be useful.
Yeah. Tomorrow.
Okay, see ya, Nub. I don't know, which one's easier, guys? Top or bottom?
Wait, let me see.
Quick!
The top, the bottom.
Bruh.
I like the bottom one.
Probably should have gone to like Super, but oh well.
I love the bottom one.
What's in here?
It's Spike.
Okay, kind good.
Of. It's very easy. Careful.
Okay. Yoit.
I want to see where Squidi's at.
But he can't. At least until you see my screen or his video.
I don't want to see his video.
What did I say?
Okay. Ow, not my squirrel suit. My OP squirrel suit. It died.
No, Pika, you messed up. Hardcore.
I don't care. I still got the flagpole in
you. It's like the best. It's like the best power.
No one cares. Superpower.
Yeah, but I already have another one.
Oh.
No one cares.
Yeah, no one cares.
I care.
See? Told you, no one cares.
Okay, here we go. Let me just check this. Okay, good.
Believe in yourself. Believe.
Believe in, believe in the poop.
Yay.
I don't want to believe.
Yo, chilled. Like a two? Oh, here we go. See ya, Nubs.
I mean, that's your brother, Pika.
Does this work?
Wait, that's his brother? Wait, what? That's your brother, Pika? Yes.
Yeet. Ow. Ow.
Oof.
I'm gonna just stop sharing because I think it's lagging the recording.
Rip.
Here we go. Mushroom. Yoit. Okay. Ow. Yeet. Okay. Go to the pole. One more level and I'm good. I mean, I'm Gooch. Oh yeah, and then Squidi, if you finish the first castle, you have to tell me, and then we end the video off. Because whenever one of us reaches the castle, then the video ends. Oh no. Ice flower, I'll take those. We take those. Yoit. Ow. Okay, good, another one over here. Okay. Ooh, nah. Ooh. Yoit. Okay, good. What's here? What's in this one? Fire flower, take those. Is anyone here? I think everyone died. In the call.
What?
Yo, everyone left. Or like, what happened to Melvin?
Melvin died.
Oh, where were you?
I saw a BRB.
No, I didn't hear that. You lagged, I think. I didn't hear you.
Why said BRB?
I didn't hear that, so...
Squidi said, yo, Pika.
Oh. Yo? I don't know what to say to that.
Bomberman.
Okay, there we go. Okay, well, I finished the first palace, or the second one, you know, like the one in World 2. I finished that palace, that castle, palace, castle thing.
What, you did?
Yes. Okay, well, I did it, boy, so, if you aren't up to there, then you have to kill yourself. So,
what did you do with Squidi said?
Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna end it off here. So, we'll see you guys next time for some more new Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe things. So, bye.
Bye.